DSS gunmen in Sundo ambush of Sudanese Manmarit agents. Manila, Philippines, the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency, CIA, denied on Monday that the gunmen in the ambush of a businessman in Sundo, Manila were its agents. Melzer Almazan, a 48-year-old owner of a trucking service business, was gunned down by four men on Friday. Two of the gunmen wore pure green shirts with a CIA logo, while the other two wore black shirts and full caps also with the logo of the agency. Hindi Naman Atindiyan Galayunang Una, Hindi Ayunang, Unicorn Natina Gamit Naman, CIA Director General Aaron Aquino said in an interview over Zoom. According to Aquino, the official CIA shirt has black and green colors. He said their agents also wear black pants during operations, not seen as what the gunman wore during the incident. Aquino said criminals sometimes wear uniforms of law enforcement agents for people not to suspect their presence in the area where they would carry out the crime. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.